reason is that they thought they have a wrong concentration, not samma samadhi, mitya samadhi. If they understand samma samadhi, they would never de-emphasize jhana. Because samma samadhi is defined by the Buddha in terms of four jhana. If you read the Noble Eightfold Path, in the Noble Eightfold Path, last is Khatamati Bhikkhave Samma Samadhi. Vivicheva Kame, Vivichakusale Dhamme, Savitakkan, Savicharam, Vivekajam, Pisukam, Patamajjanam, Pram, Bajuhirati. Vitakka Vicharanam, Pisukam, so forth, all the four jhanas. Samma Samadhi always, invariably, is defined with four jhanas. People who do not pay any attention to this think jhanas are something that makes you like a vegetable. They have reason for that. When Buddha met his teachers, Siddhartha Gautama, before he attained enlightenment, he met his teachers, Alarkarama, Uddhakaramputta, and they had attained the highest level of jhanas. Neva sanya na sanyayatana. Uddhakaramputta had attained neva sanya na sanyayatana. That is the highest level of suprama, what do you call, arupa jhana. And then Siddhartha Gautama Bodhisattva found they have not attained enlightenment. Their ego was there, their self-notion was there. When they come out of jhana, their hindrances come back. So that is not the attainment of enlightenment. So once you are in that state, you can suppress these things and you think that you have attained enlightenment. Also sometimes when you attain that level, you can stay at that level like a, really like a rock, without moving, without changing, without doing anything for a long period of time. And so some meditators think that will retard your practice, delay your attainment, and you may stay in that position and you block the attainment. But Siddhartha Gautama Bodhisattva said to himself, he went back to the teachers and asked, do you have anything else to teach? He said, no, we know. I taught you what I knew and you know what I know. You and I know the same thing. Be my partner. Take some classes and teach. Siddhartha Bodhisattva felt very honored for putting himself on the same pedestal with the teacher. And yet he said, thank you very much, sir. I have to go. I have not attained what I wanted. So he went. Because he saw, he said, my teachers have sila, saddha, sati, virya, samadhi, panya. Faith, mindfulness, effort, concentration and wisdom. I too have these five spiritual faculties. But neither they nor I have attained enlightenment. Reason why? Faith is a wrong faith, not right faith. Faith in Brahma, creator. Their mindfulness is of the soul, self. Their effort is to reach the creator. Then their concentration is to gain that concentration to see the soul and reach the deity. Their wisdom is the same, and therefore they are stuck there. But I don't want to follow that path. I want to use my saddha, my faith, my mindfulness, my concentration, my effort, my mindfulness to follow the path that leads to the end of suffering. Siddhartha Gautama Bodhisattva was a genius by nature, by birth. That is why intuitively he knew what the teacher taught him was not right. So that is why he departed and practiced his own. So many people get stuck there and they say this is jhana, And this is what will happen to you if you practice jhana. So Siddhartha Gautama found out that is a wrong jhana. That is why when he attained enlightenment, he said, right jhana, samma samadhi. What their teachers had was michha samadhi. So they confused this samma samadhi with michha samadhi, right concentration with wrong concentration, and emphasize, don't practice, emphasize the vipassana and de-emphasize samatha. Because of this misunderstanding. If they understand the Noble Eightfold Path as Buddha taught, they would have not done that. Now, some people understand it, but when they teach meditation, they completely forget this. They forget. Many a time you people teach meditation, they completely teach in their own way, completely ignoring the text, original text. They either go to commentaries, sub-commentaries, and follow their own tradition, and completely gone away from the original text. That is why they have done this. If they stick to the tradition, the Pali textual tradition, original text, as it is available to us now, they would have never gone astray to de-emphasize concentration.